So you're gonna need a lavender, oh, I like color. That. You're gonna need a pink. Mine is Revlon. A red. Oops. A red. Sally Hansen is the one I have. A green. I have another Sally Hansen. And a clear coat to seal in your design. Alright. And if you don't have them, it's okay. You can use a toothpick. But I'm going to be using my dotting tools. The really big one and a small one. Or I might even use the smallest one. Alright.
So I sort of pulled it.